दोस्तों आज का टॉपिक है लीनियर इक्वेशंस इन वन वेरिएबल, और उसमें भी एज रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम। एज रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स हम कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम्स में बहुत आते हैं, तो इनको सॉल्व करने का एक बार आप मेथड अच्छे से सीख लेंगे तो आपको कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं होगी। तो ऐसा ही एक क्वेश्चन है, बायचिंग्स फादर इज 26 ईयर्स यंगर देन बायचिंग्स ग्रैंड फादर एंड 29 ईयर्स ओल्डर देन बायचिंग। The sum of the ages of all three is 135 years. What is the age each one of them? What is the age each one of them? So first you learn to set up the equation. तो equation कैसे set up करते हैं? We take let Bhaichung's age be x years. Then father's age will be x plus 29 years because father is 29 years older than Bhaichung. Then his grandfather's age will be x plus 29 plus 26 because grandfather is 26 years older than his father. So 29 plus 26 become 55. So x plus 55 years is the grandfather's age. Then in the question it is given sum of all three ages is 135. So we add all three ages. Bhaichung's age, his father's age x plus 29 plus x plus 55 is grandfather's age, that is equal to 135. Then collect and combine like terms, x plus x become 3x, 29 plus 55 become 84, that is equal to 135. Then 3x equal to transpose the number 84, so 135 minus 84 become 51. So x equal to 51 divided by 3, the multiplication become division and transposing. Then you cancel the number 3 1 जा 3, 3 17 जा 51. So x equal to 17 years. Bhaichung's age we got 17 years. Bhaichung's age is 17 years. Then father's age, father's age will be value of x plus 29. So 17 plus 29, that is equal to 46 years. Then grandfather's age will be 17 plus 55. Value of x is 17 plus 55. So that is equal to 72 years. So we got all three ages. Bhaichung's age is 17 years. His father's age is 46 years and grandfather's age is 72 years. If you want to check your answer, then you add all three ages. All three ages means you add 17 plus 46 plus 72. You will get 135, means your answer is correct. Dosto, I have playlists of every chapter and every class. Also, I have a playlist of facts and tricks of maths. There you can learn nice tricks to solve sums in few seconds. So stay connected with my channel and enjoy. Thank you. Have a great day.